بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على المرسلين سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم تسليم كثيرة. My name is باسم سلام الدين, Professor of Community Medicine and Public Health in Faculty of Medicine, Dumyat University. My project is establishment of clinical skill center and integration of clinical skill in the medical curriculum of newly established Faculty of Medicine at Dumyat University, supervised by Professor Yasser Elwadi. We try to introduce the concept of clinical experience acquired course in the medical curriculum with above clinical practice of graduate who will be the future physician. Our objectives are to integrate the clinical skills through medical curriculum, enhance teaching and assessment skill of the faculty regarding clinical skills, implement the design course and the module that enable students to apply effective clinical skills. Our methodology goes through many stages. Reviewing the literature, meeting with stakeholders, discussing the with expertise in the faculty about the courses. We what already done in my project, approving the faculty bylaws by the university board and the higher supreme of university, preparing draft of the curriculum map and the module specification, preparing faculty developmental program and on teaching and assessing clinical skills. As we see this the map. We have three main courses that were designed to implement teaching clinical skills. We already established the clinical skills center with many models. We're guided by the skills present in the NARS. Our further steps will be completing the training program aiming to enhance teaching skills of the faculty who will be involved in the implementation of the module. We are analyzing the presenting results of the faculty development program, implementation of design courses and the module that enable the student to apply effective clinical skills. Thank you.